Do you have a name for your pony yet? Not yet.